Welcome back to the channel, guys. My name is Mike, and I am just the casual bourbon gamer. The last time we left off was where the French and the Iroquois declared war on the 13 colonies, and since we are one of their provinces that we own, we decided to help them out and try to kick some ass. Last episode, we took two French cities and territories, I should say. The goal for today is to take Quebec and then attempt to raise an army, come through, and then take Paris. But before we get started, let's get our bourbon out. And went to Binny's today and I picked up an old Forrester Prohibition 115 proof. So it's always good to have a little bit more of a kick. At least I like the higher proof one. And cheers. All right, so we're gonna start with increasing the farms. So our mainland has enough to increase in the farms, we'll increase the population and we'll get more little towns that'll pop up every now and then. And we'll end the turn. Speed things up. Well, that sucks. That wasn't supposed to happen. Retreat! Nope. Sorry, I have bigger plans. Oh, and one other thing I forgot to mention as well. I also went to Micro Center and I picked up a boom arm to make it more fancy. And I also picked up a Razer Stream Deck, I believe that's what it's called. And I have some audio stuff on here that I can do. I will try not to be too obnoxious with it at the beginning, since it's a new toy. But no promises.
There is unused land suitable for farming in this region. Building farms here will help the population to grow over time and produce trade income.
All right, so as we are expanding with our money, since he's blockading our port, it's kind of hindering our income. So what we're going to do is we're going to take
the prize. Wahoo. And the prize.
And we're going to go fuck some shit up. So we have a, is this a brig? Yeah, it's a brig. Two brigs. And with the power of speeding up, chain shot, what it does is it screws up their sails. And since we're getting closer, we are going to continue. Because I want to destroy this brig and make sure he never comes back. So with that, as we, I don't want the brig, so with not taking the brig, we'll take the money.
Yes, my lord.
And with that,
since
he is blockading us, we're going to blockade him. Alright. And just like that, after we took care of that issue, our gold went up, income went back up. So, alright, we're gonna go over to the Americas. Because I want to make sure that we are getting units up to par. That's coming in 3 turns. And I think, oh, that's right, we have our troops down here. Let's repair that. (Clears throat) There is unused land suitable for plantations. Alliance broken between Poland and Lithuania. Will increase your nation's export capacity, improving income through international trade. I'm sure it was all a very big misunderstanding. And since I have that, I have a. All right. So with that, I'm gonna start including this craftsman. It'll help increase the gold income with everything as everything comes. Morocco is destroyed. All of our farms, and it'll happen in two turns. I want to create a military over here. Oh, and let's get canister shot next, because I want to get canister shot leading into military syllabus, and then fire by rank. And later on, as when fire by rank comes in, I'll be a little bit, I can explain it a little bit better. What else do I want to do here? Oh, that's right. Can I move my troops out yet?
Men! Fall on!
Since we just took over this city, the citizens before are very unhappy with the new territory, the new British rule that has come upon them, so they're kind of unhappy. So you can do one of two things. One is you can put troops inside the city, and that'll repel and keep them at bay, or you could change the tax. So by that, it has reduced everything to a public, normal public order, and they're not going to riot. However, let's say if this was 780 up, you would not be getting that gold since you're exempting their tax.
At the ready. Ship's orders received.
So now, we're going to march.
Battle stations, prepare to engage!
And?
Set out, Captain! Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain. Sir!
And we're going to go after the pirates. That's done in two turns.
Immediately.
Let's go after that. I hope my keyboard clicking is less noticeable. Now that we kind of have so we're gonna have to do something about these French naval ships to get them over to where we need to, and we're gonna end the turn. Never.
There is unused land suitable for farming.
Okay.
Building farms.
I will
help.
I'll create the farm so you can shut up. Saxony destroyed.
Oh, we have a new port.
Let's get a construction. So let's do that next. Actually, do we have... Can't do that, but what about your infrastructure? We've done that. We've done that. That and is all of our guys healed? Yep.
Make ready. Watch.
All right, we're gonna demand their surrender, which they refuse, so we're gonna siege. We're gonna exempt you from tax. Almost done. That should end. So, oh, we're going to demand their surrender, and they're going to refuse. So we are going to siege them.
There is unused land suitable for plantations in this region.
Path blocked.
Building plantations here will increase your nation's export capacity, improving income through international trade.
Oh, because...
Yes.
Alright, so we got canister shot. Who died? This man has died. Oh,
officer,
crap. We lost our admiral. So let's get another
one. Any orders? Yes, my lord.
All right, now that we did that, I want to do this.
Orders?
Since we have...
Under sail.
I just wanted the one.
Ready and waiting. Aye, aye, sir. Aye, sir.
All right. barracks going. Alright, we're gonna end the turn.
Enemy sail spotted! All hands on deck!
Alright, we're defending. Here we go. The battle for Quebec. Okay, so so with defending, I can get some protection from like cannons, and then the other one is for cavalry.
Yes, sir.
Actually, you guys can do that because you'll be like a double.
Yes, sir. Infantry reporting.
I don't get that part. Be sneaky. And here we go. Trying to flank us. Thank you. Oh, there goes our general. And now that our general will charge, he'll get some experience. And I think what we'll do is we'll just speed this up now since we're kind of at the tail end of everything. Battle, and I think Quebec is officially ours. I think. You, we will accept, because you're annoying as fuck. Alright. And we are defending against the pirates. Because there's no really good. I mean, the artillery could go up here, I guess, but. I mean, I guess. See, but with the artillery, I can't really see much over the hill. So maybe I just put you here because you'll have a better line of sight. I think we'll do that instead. let's put you kind of like right. So the love and hate relationship I have with artillery is the game is very smart, and if you put a unit literally in front of the artillery, it will shoot your own guys. Very smart. The pro to having it open is you can swivel the cannons can swivel, so you can move them either, you can make them point them either that way or that way. With the it being protected, obviously it's protected, but the guns can't really move left or right. They can't aim left or right. They're only focused on this one center. So I'm gonna actually put the artillery here to keep it protected and to keep them from swiveling to the side and shooting my own guys, because what we're gonna do is we're gonna put canister shot on, and it's basically like a whole bunch of pellets that'll just blast the enemy. And we're just going to let them come to us, basically. Hold. Don't shoot just yet. I want you closer. I gotta get closer. That's not what I wanted you guys to do. Since the battle's starting, as soon as you guys move out of the way, there you go, fire. There we go. And just like that, they're already starting to get routed. Because I want to make sure that when we're charging them, nobody, as the pirates say, no survivors. All right. they're gone. So, this cavalry has increased its ranking.
There is unused land suitable for plantations in this region. Building plantations here will increase your
nation's Copyright Act. Capacity. The peace treaty was signed. Let's get an applause. A new nation arises, Morocco. The pirates have been destroyed. So we have took Quebec or New France, and why is our gold going down? Oh, so we can now get upgrade that. Did I change my research? I don't remember if I did. After this turn, I'll check. Strong bourbon.
Oh, there are naturally occurring resources in this region that
are
currently being exploited.
Oh.
Development in these areas now will increase your nation's trade income later.
Okay. I want to make sure that I did not. God damn it. Where? Oh. So, you're... No, God. God damn it. Okay. So, actually, why don't you... what do I want you to do? Plus 10 research rate. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. I want you... You get the cavalry. This will allow us to get grenadiers. And they can throw grenades. Which will be pretty cool. Alright. And actually, we don't need... that there. So by getting rid of this, it'll increase our income. Do that. No, I am not doing a peace treaty. You can go suck it. We're gonna have to take care of the Iroquois soon too, since they took another city of the 13 colonies.
is unused land suitable for plantations in this region.
Oh, okay.
Building plantations here will increase your nation's export capacity, improving income through international trade.
How about you trade with us? Will you negotiate? Will you trade with us? You suck. Okay. I want you to do that. We'll go after we get horses. We'll get the square. Square formation basically allows our units to turn our foot soldiers into a square. So when cavalry attack, it provides the infantry with a lot more protection. And our gold is like hurting a lot, which I don't understand why. So, to recap, we took New France, Quebec, like we wanted to, and we even took the pirates and we eliminated them. The next thing what I'm thinking about doing is taking care of some stragglers. So we'll take care of the we'll take care of this little French unit here, and then we are gonna have to come down and deal with the Iroquois to help protect our ally over here. As always, I will see you guys in the next video. Subscribe, like if you enjoyed it, and cheers.